Okay, what we got in here is 4 cups of flour, 2 teaspoons of seasoning salt, and 1 teaspoon of garlic. And just rotate them until they're all nice and brown.